What is up, you guys? I'm your host, W Hughes Reacts. We're going to react to my nigga Jay Park, Me Like Yo music video. And shout outs to a brother who put a sister up in the music video. I heard he likes black girls. So he can holla at a brother sometimes because him and I are going to become best friends. Listen to me and sound all ghetto and stuff. Let's just get on with the music video. Got thick green girls up in there. I see you play it. Yeah, I think Jay Park is pretty much underrated because I don't think he gets the respect that he deserves when it comes to him being a K-pop artist. I don't think I see him, you know, as Korean. He's just a regular Asian artist, you know, that's like making a bed for himself. But he's also a rapper too, so don't forget about that. It's good that he's got his own record label and stuff, because sometimes it can be hard for everybody to get noticed, especially when you're working this hard and this nigga does. So he done earned my respect ever since y'all started requesting me to check him out. But I had no idea that my rib hurt. I had no idea that this dude can sing and rap at the same time, so he's pretty much like the Asian version of Drake. Yeah, man, Jay Park is that nigga, like I say. He a cool dude. I like what he does, and I respect him for what he does. And I'm not going to compare him to Justin Bieber, but let's just say he's like the K-pop version of Drake. Even though Drake doesn't dance, you know, at least Jay Park knows how to represent, you know. So shout out to him, by the way. And this is such a good video. I like it. And it would be funny if him and that girl in that music video actually started dating in real life and had kids and stuff. I think that would be a beautiful thing, you know what I'm saying? I'm not going to judge them, you know. Hey, we're all human, right? So, if you like this video, subscribe, leave a comment down below, and hit the like button. I'm your host, WHReacts, and I'll see you later. Okay, there we go.